All right. I'm going to open it, but please use extreme caution. Anything could be inside.
Hi, Mika. Or anyone. Ooh, is she all right?
Mika! Mika, are you all right? Metal, how is she?
She's bloody
on
the
side. Her pulse is normal. The only external injuries are to her forehead, and they are not serious. There's been no significant blood loss.
Good.
Mika, come on, snap out of it. It's me, Gillian.
Gillian? Gillian.
Mika, what happened?
Gillian, the chief. The chief is a snatcher.
Yep.
So he's finally shown his true colors.
Harry's...
Sort of, it's not him.
Harry put me in the pod and sealed the main door. He locked the snatcher in.
That was smart. Not even a snatcher can get through this shield.
So where's Harry?
He said keep the door sealed no matter what happens in there. And then he went in. Gillian, please help him.
Harry! Mika, open the door. I'm going in.
Yeah, we have to help him.
Metal, we're going in. Be careful. That snatcher could be hiding anywhere.
Yes, sir.
Tricky eyes there.
Gillian, please be careful. The chief is very cunning. Don't let your guard down.
Don't worry. I'll watch myself in there.
Stop calling him the chief. He's not really the chief. The chief is dead. We're in the main hallway. Oh my god, Harry. What's this? Someone is down. What's Harry? That's his overalls or whatever and his hat.
Harry!
Oh. Oh, Gillian. Is that you? I'm getting old. Just look at me.
What happened?
I saw the chief messing with your turbo cycle. And that weird picture in his office.
Metal.
Face to face.
Metal!
I do not wish to say.
Really? That bad, huh?
Gillian, when I confronted him about what I saw, he showed me what he really was. I was barely able to even scratch him.
That's enough, Harry. I understand. Metal, is there anything we can do for him?
Gillian, I'm sorry.
Oh, man.
Harry, you'll be okay. Doesn't look like you're hurting too bad.
Dropping like flies here.
Work out perfect. You always were working too hard anyway. Why don't you take a nice long vacation somewhere and rest up?
Yeah, sure. Nice try, Gillian, but it's my body. I know I ain't gonna make it. You were a good kid, Gillian.
Were?
Harry!
I don't know how to say this right, but I've always had a special feeling about you. I've always had trouble talking to people since I was little. Like my father. What I can remember of him.
Pulse and blood pressure falling.
Harry, hang in there. You and I were gonna go out in Taiwan, remember?
Yeah, that's not a bad idea. You, me, and John, the three of us.
But John is...
Metal, quiet!
Gillian, I've lived my life alone. I didn't know my parents or family. Always so stubborn, glued to my research. I never really trusted anybody. That was a mistake.
Oh.
Blood pressure continuing to fall.
Harry?
After Jean died, I felt it. Human warmth. Companionship.
I know what you mean.
Gillian, I just wanted to get along with everybody. I don't need no Nobel Prize. For 50 years, I've been searching, trying to find something I lost. Looks like I'll never find it now.
Gillian, he's about...
Looks like I've been talking too much. It's up to you now, Gillian. I'm finished. You won't forget this, old grouch, will you?
Harry!
Gillian, you've got to believe in yourself. You're the last junker.
Well, Anamika.
Harry! Harry!
Oh, Sarah. Pupils are dying.
Cunningham! No! Snatcher! I'll get you for this!
We have no time for grieving. That Snatcher is still hiding somewhere here in headquarters.
Metal, listen to me. If that Snatcher gets me, you've got to take Mika and run. Then you've got to blow up Junker headquarters. Blow it sky high! You understand me?
Yes, sir. I just hope it doesn't come to that. So, where should we start our search?
Oh boy. So, well, not counting Metal Gear, Gillian and Mika are the entire Junker agency right now. Where do we check? Alright, let's save again. Computer room? Snatcher does not seem to be around. I'll take another look, but I don't see the Snatcher. Register any motion here in the computer room, Metal? You're the only ones registering on my motion detector. Terminal shadow? Alright, now investigating. Sorry, nothing there. We just checked there. Alright, I'll check it now. Please be careful. What? Oh, sorry. Nothing there. There was nothing there when we checked. Kinda curious. I do want to check all the rooms. Detective's room. Any motion readings in the detective's room? I don't read any movement. We are the only ones in the area. The result is the same, Gillian. There is no reading. My movement sensor is functioning properly. Alright, now checking the locker. Whew, sorry, nobody there. Alright, I'll check it now. Please be careful. Yeah. Why does it keep going, what? Engineering room? Oh, pretty messed up over here. Any motion in engineering metal? I don't read any movement. We're the only ones in the area. The ceiling fan is the only thing moving. Searching the same place over and over will not do any good. We're the only ones registering on my motion detector. About the only place one could hide in this room is here, right? Alright, I'll check it now. Please be careful. Sorry, nothing there. Now investigating. Are you ready? Nothing unusual there. Hmm. I'm feeling either be the target or in the chief's room. The shooting range or the chief's room. I'm feeling it's at the shooting range. So I do want to check the chief's room in that case, just to see if there's anything else to see there. We get into our final confrontation. A hallway? What? In a place like this? No snatchers here. Harry's body is as we left it. There is no sign that has been disturbed. That hallway. The area is just as we left it earlier. Harry is lying on the floor. Just wait here a little longer, Harry. I'll get the bastard for you. Any movement in this hallway? I can't find any sign of the snatcher. Shooting range. How about motion in the shooting range? Reading anything? No reading. Booth's shadows? There's a good chance it's hiding in here somewhere. I will check it out now. Are you ready? Above booth? Inside booth. Saving. Nothing unusual there. Finding the snatcher is much more important than that right now. Okay. Gillian, I'm taking the target practice command off the menu. Seriously? You can take things off my menu? I had a feeling he'd be here, though. There's nothing there and we checked. The snatcher does not seem to be in this room. Let's search elsewhere. Why can't we check in the lobby where Mika is? I think that's the lobby, right? So we've been in all these areas. Wait, the chair has been put back. The chair was on its side, wasn't it? What's this? There's something on the desk. What's a book? There's some kind of stain on the desktop. Oh. He's in the ceiling dripping down blood. The stain is growing in size. Yep, he's up there. Do I see something? It's dripping. I can see it dripping down. There was no stain like this a few moments ago. Stain was not there before. Mm-hmm. It's blood. Ready? There's a pool of blood on the desktop. What an option to look at the ceiling. It appears that blood is dripping from the ceiling. From the ceiling. Well, we know where it's coming from. Ready? Why don't we investigate the ceiling? Hello. Cunningham.
The lighting control system has been destroyed. Distance to motion readings increasing.
Is he trying to run?
Motion readings have vanished.
You got past me this time, Snatcher.
Headquarters emergency lighting has been activated.
Should turn
your... Can we find him again?
Flashlight.
We should go after him immediately.
We'll find him. We know he's somewhere inside headquarters.
The Snatcher has been wounded. We should look for traces of blood.
Affirmative. Yeah, you should have turned on your flashlight immediately, Metal Gear. Shame on you. The Snatcher must be in a different room. It is not in this room. The Snatcher's blood trail continues out the door. I am unable to locate any new blood traces. Engineering? Another blood stain? Oh, looking for a blood stain. I cannot locate any signs of blood. That's funny, I was pretty sure that I at least winged him. We didn't come this way then. I don't know what the layout of this place is. Traces of the Snatcher's blood in this area. No movement detected. Again, just to make sure. We haven't checked it since we... Since he ran. Oh, I forgot to check for the blood stain. I guess there is none. The only place we haven't been is in the hallway. Oh, computer room. hallway. Damn, where is it hiding? There's no way for it to get out of headquarters. There's still some rooms we haven't checked. There are? Harry's body is the only thing around. Poor Harry. Oh, the front! The front wasn't an option, now it is. That's gotta be significant. Let's check the lobby. The lobby? You never know. But the main door was sealed off when we came in. We've checked and double-checked everywhere else. Let's go take a look.
The main door has been opened. Did Mika open it?
Who is Mika?
Wait, Mika's not in the pod!
Oops.
What happened?
The lighting has been disconnected.
Mm-hmm.
Don't move, Seed! Cunningham, is that you?
I need your flashlight.
I need motion. He is definitely in here.
Where are you? Show yourself.
Oh boy.
I'm right here. I don't need to run or hide from you.
I'm gonna have to shoot around her.
Mika!
No, Gillian, don't move. It's a trap.
A hostage? You cowardly scum. Mika, why did you open the entrance?
I don't know. I was really scared. I mean, the emergency light's coming on so suddenly.
Seed,
what?
Go ahead and shoot. But you'd better be a pretty good shot, or this kid goes home in a bag.
Shoot, Gillian. Kill this thing. Don't worry about me.
Mika!
What are you going to do?
I have you now, Junker.
That's... Can't shoot her there. Did I shoot her? I shot her? Or did I get hurt? I think I can't hit her arm like that. Oh, I shot her. I shot her in the groin. Okay, this isn't gonna be as hard as the spiders, or the insectors, whatever. I shot her arm, didn't I? Excuse me. Did it? Yay!
The Snatcher's functions have been terminated.
Terminated.
Are you all right?
Yes. Yes, I think so. Thank you.
Harry? I got him. Random? Sorry it took so long, but this ought to make us even.
Junker? You may have stopped me, but it's not over yet.
Gillian, this is just residual energy feedback. Its power levels are dropping rapidly.
Good.
Crane's hospital was nothing more than a maintenance facility. We have comrades operating throughout the city, more than you can imagine. Now our plans will move into phase two. For that, we will enlist the help of Professor Lorraine.
Professor Lorraine?
You? Your existence is meaningless, as long as you don't get your memory back.
Look how it tells us all its plans.
My memory? Comrades? Professor Lorraine?
Harry! Why, please tell me. Why do so many good people have to die?
Mika!
This is all wrong.
Mika, don't worry. I won't let anybody else die. I've made a promise to Harry and Random. But the city is still full of snatchers. This fight is just beginning.
Hello?
Gillian, I have an urgent video call from Jamie.
Nobody's home.
Gillian, I've got my memory back. I remember everything.
Your memory?
That's
so what about us, Jamie?
Snow Nine?
Gillian, it's terrible. What we've done.
Jamie, what's wrong?
Are we snatchers?
I can't tell you something like this over the video phone. I would have been better off never remembering.
Okay, Jamie, calm down. I'll head out right now. Where are you? Is it snowing?
I'm sorry, Gillian. I can't tell you. They've taken our boy hostage.
Snow Nine.
Oh, boy?
Who? Boy.
Professor Modner is here, too.
Jamie, what are you talking about?
Professor Modner?
I'm so sorry.
Oh.
Snatcher!
Gillian!
We have Professor Lorraine. We only require her cooperation for a short period here at the Kremlin. So for now, I suggest you avoid doing anything foolish, Professor Seed.
Professor Seed? So she's Professor Lorraine, and I'm Professor Seed? What's that? Act 2 end. It's like, ah! Wow. Yes, I will say it was recorded, but I'm going to end the episode here. End of Act 2. Thanks so much for watching, guys. What do you think so far? Pretty crazy. So we're both professors. Let me guess. Together, we created the Snatchers. I mean, if we're Snatchers that lost our memories, I mean, that's possible as well. But I'm thinking now that we created the Snatchers. So thanks so much for watching. See you guys in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.